Alright, what is up everybody, and welcome back to my channel, and to something new. It's Near Automata. Yeah, this is the demo, so I just wanted to get some gameplay. Let's see, start a game. Literally just finished downloading right now, so it's very hard. You can't use lock-on, and you'll die in one hit. Holy shit. Battles are tougher, and you can't use lock-on. Probably. I like that. Let's do normal for now, and then we'll see how hard it is, and then... Okay, what are the settings, language, game, go with that, controls, lock on L2, evade, it's R2, fire, so let's just try that, let's just go. Alright, descent, 243, date March 10th, 11,945, objective, destroy Goliath class weapon, units 1D. 2B, 7E, 4B, 11B, 12H. Mission outline. Intel has revealed that the machine lifeforms have been creating a large-scale weapon at the abandoned factory. The analysis team has come to the conclusion that it is highly likely that they are constructing a Goliath-class weapon. The goal of this mission is to investigate the enemy facility, the abandoned factory, with a team of six, and to seek and destroy the Goliath-class weapon. All participating units are Rendivis. I don't know how to say that word. With the support unit 9S at the premises. Is it rendezvous? Rendezvous? I don't know. Alright.
Alert. Heavy damage. Standard chopper laser test activated. Advances
initiated. Short fire. Reset control. What the fuck?
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Damn. I'm sold. Already. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna buy this game. I'm already sold, man. This shit's fucking crazy. So it's very simple. L2 to lock on, X to jump, double jump, and glide. Nice. Circle. Okay. Fucked him up.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
Shit.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Can't shoot at it. It won't let me.
Laser communications recovered.
I'm transmitting your console.
Download complete.
Oh shit. I want to jump higher. Now I can fire. Nice, I can fire and attack at the same time.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Make it quick. Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No. Just another defensive system.
Oh. Well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Get on my controller. Alright. What was that? Anybody, man, this chick right here, the Chinese girl that did her cosplay? God damn, man. She's fucking sexy as shit. I can't remember her name, but man, she... This. Her body is on point. She's nice and thick, too. And then, The other woman that does a cosplay of this chick, man, her booty, her titties are huge. So, there goes, not better looking. Some underwear and booty. I saw some chicks wearing like that stuff, yeah. Secrets over here. Bolts. Let's see. Machine oil up, same.
Right. 2B? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Can't jump down there. It won't let you, So once you're up in the air, it blocks off the... That sucks. Just wanted to float down. So I have to go this way no matter what. Thank you. Okay. Does have a climb feature. Very cool, very cool. Skirt. Go, man. Go. Nice, I don't lose health when I fall down either. You jump down. Nothing.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
That's not silly. Why? Jump down that way. Faster. Come on. Circle, please. Thank you. Where'd he go? He's in the bottom, he's stuck. Let's go right here.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Stops. Yeah, stupid. Why is it doing that? I like how the different angles it always gives you too. So it gets you that the overhead feel like those shooter games, and then also gives you that RPG type feel with the ground level, and then it gives you a side view like here. I like that. It's pretty cool. And you don't have to worry about doing it. Automatically does it for you. Okay, so that's the countdown. I thought it was telling me that. Whoa! Got him. Shit. One survived. Level up. Okay. Do I go now? Jump on. Okay. Oh shit, I thought I missed it. I have no idea what all these things I'm getting through. So look at that, it's stopping. I'm pressing hard forward. Weird. Alright, so can't go that way.
Alert. Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Uh-oh. advantage of shit.
Find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Oh wow, they don't know what birds are. So I'm assuming this is all like a post-apocalypse type thing. I also wonder too, if I beat this, would it save some of my inventory if I get the game? So actually, I'm thinking about getting this game. It's really smooth mechanics. Only issue right now is just the moving forward on the side view like that. It's supposed to be a boss battle. How do I level? Okay. Items, how do I switch over? Since the menu allows you to check, yeah. Okay. Items, all items. Small recovery. Can I? Okay, so my HP, my level 4, funds 7 grand, XP 233. That's how much I need left to go. HP, attack light, heavy, range. So we can actually boost. Large recovery. Okay, melee attack up. 15 seconds, 50%. Usually evacuated, but for some reason this stuff is lying around everywhere. So I'm assuming I use this to buy stuff or do that. Weapons. So I have different sets, huh? All weapons. Bare fist. Do I have it now? I think I already have this. Pod programs. Okay. Clean chips. Removal means death. Okay, so those are all what he has plugged in him. So I can. Okay, let's see. It changes on me. Until. We'll just see for now. Let's go fight this boss. I'm assuming right here it is.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out?
It's making me walk on my own here.
Get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Other arm.
Power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take a moment.
Oof. That was my fault. That was my fault again. Get up, fool. Two of them? Holy shit. How do I get my health back? I can't. Small recovery remaining. It blocks me. Can't go past any farther over there. Sucks. Just trying to get away, but it won't let me do it. Okay, so cool. You don't have to hold the lock on. You can just click on it once, and it'll do it. That's it. That scared me.
Is that
target enemy detected?
Holy moly. Damn. Miss me.
To me.
I see you to join in after I fucking almost die. There we go.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Items, all items, medium recovery, my attack, and my defense. Okay, cool. Great.
Incoming. Just wasted. Attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Thank you. Come on. Get your drift. I get your drift. Let's go.
Request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Thought I could shoot him while I'm down here, but I can't. Excuse me, you're blocking. Look at the ladder. Go on top. Go on top.
I have to help 9S. I have to repair him. Pod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
For real.
2B. Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Hell yeah, get in that suit, boy.
Had that kind of intelligence.
2B.
found a weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support.
This boy.
2B, the control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Control of upper arm. Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point.
Control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
And I can control his arm. How do I use it? Oh my goodness. Loving that. Hit again? No. That was pretty cool.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Automata.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Shit.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Tubi, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
March 7th. Cool. So it's already out. Not bad. I am liking that. Very cool. So yeah, thanks for watching Nier Automata demo. I mean, it's already out, so, but it, I didn't know it was on PlayStation store like that. It's very good that they pushed it out and gave it free, man. Square Enix, big ups to you on this one too. I love Square Enix, man. Such a good company. I have a lot of their figurines too. So yeah, man, thank you guys for watching, and I really enjoyed this game. I'm definitely gonna buy it. I'm probably just gonna wait until it's either a little cheaper, or I will probably trade in some games to get rid of the deficit on the amount of it. But yeah, very cool game. I'm definitely getting this, and I am out. See you guys later. Peace.